Hi folks, welcome back to my channel. In this video, let's try to integrate our Google Map with our React application. For that, you need only two things. One is React application and another one is API which is provided by Google. Here you can see guys, I have successfully launched my React application, and in the source folder, I deleted all the extra necessary files, and in the app.js file, I deleted, completely changed the file. Here you can see, I have created a single component which is a class-based component. It just says let's integrate Google Map with our app. That's it, nothing more fancy. Let's get back to the browser and check whether it has any error or not. Here you can see it doesn't have any error. Let's get back to browser. Here you can see we are successfully getting this. For integrating Google Map with our application, we need a third party package which is Google Maps React. Let's try to download this. For that, let's come back into the application and open terminal. Just say npm install Google Maps React. It just begins to install. Based upon your internet connection and computer speed, it will install. Okay, guys, while it is installing, let's get back to the browser and show you this page, which is Google Maps platform, which I linked in the description box. Go to this page, just go below. Here you can see guys, go to credential page. For getting an API, you just need a Gmail account, nothing more than that. Okay, just click on this, go to the credential page. It will take you to the credential page. Oh sorry, it will take you to the Google Cloud console developer page. I don't know whether it is correct or not, it's not big deal. Here you can see guys, Google Cloud platform. In this, just create a project. Here you can see I already have three projects. Let me create a new project for you. Click on the create a project, click on it. Just give a name, whether you can leave it as it is or create, give a new name, it doesn't matter. Let me say YT Maps React. Okay, let's say create. It will create me that. It does take some amount of time based upon your internet connection. Okay, we successfully get our project ready, I think so. Here you can see guys, it's, if you are in the project of YT Maps React, just go below. Here you can see there are many APIs which is provided by Google. Just get it to Maps JavaScript API, because React is an app which is based on JavaScript. Just click on it and enable it. Don't forget to enable guys, otherwise it doesn't work. It also takes some amount of time. Let's get back to the terminal and check whether we successfully installed this. Here you can see guys, we successfully installed Google Maps React version 2.0.6. Okay, let's first get our API key. Here you can see guys, in the enabled API section, you have to get Maps JavaScript API. Okay, now go to credentials page. Just click on create credentials. Here you will get the option of API key. Just click on it. It will create a API for you. I will hide this, don't try to copy this, just copy this and close it. Here you can see guys, just copy it once again, it doesn't matter if you forget it. You can come to this page and copy whenever you need. Okay guys, that's it, we successfully get our API key and let's get into the coding part. Don't worry about the coding part, it's just damn simple, just 4 lines of code. Just say import Maps, map comma, what nonsense is this, comma Google API wrapper which we have to import from Google Maps React. Okay, let's delete this and let's delete this default export. Now create tag, which is map. Just say map, close it out. It does take four attributes. One is Google, style, zoom, and initial center. Let's say Google, first attribute is Google. For that we have to say this dot props dot Google. Okay, another one is style. Style attribute, just mention with the width and height, width. It's gonna be 100%, and height is also 100%. It doesn't matter, you can change, alter how you wish. Just I try to show how you can use this. Okay, after that attribute which is zoom. Just how many levels you can zoom it, that's it, nothing more fancy. Let me give it 10, you can give it 10, 20, doesn't matter. And initial center, let me give it as initially Delhi. Here you have to specify lat and long, lat, after that long, so longitude. Don't specify like long, just say lng. Let me get the latitude and longitude of Delhi. For that, let me go to latitude and longitude for given place. Just click on the link below. Don't worry, I will link it in the description box. Just say whichever city you want. Let me say Delhi. Just click on find. It will give you an latitude and longitude. It has take some time. Let's copy this. Paste it over here. And let's copy our longitude. Copy it and paste it over here. Okay guys, we are done with our map. And now we have to export it. Here you have to watch it clearly. Export. Default. Not our map container. Here we have to export Google API wrapper with our API key. If you forget it, don't worry, just go to the page. Here we have our API. Where is that? Just copy it and paste it over here. Here you have to specify this map container here, like opening a bracket and say map container. Control save it. Just check whether it has any error or not. It says compiling. Okay, it means we don't have any error. Let's get back to the browser and check it. Let's reload this. Here you can see guys, it says loading map. It means we have done error at some point. Let's get back it and check. Google is equal. Here you can see guys, I misspelled the Google. Let's say Google and save it. Just get back to the browser. Here you can see guys, at last we have achieved this. Here you can see guys, we are getting the location exactly at Delhi. That's it guys, this is what I want to show you. It doesn't matter to create this, but make sure you are creating a right API key and place it in the right place. Just four lines of code to integrate map with our React application. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe. Tata, bye bye.